Chart-topping rock group, the All-American Rejects, is feared to be lost at sea. The band, sailing aboard chartered luxury cruiser, the Rock Yacht 3, lost radio contact when the ship neared an unknown island. Sources tell us the band was allegedly captured by the evil Piraka, and that a heroic group, the Anika, have begun a furious battle to free the band.
You can join the battle at freetheband.com. Ask your parents' permission before going online. This is a fake report.
Chart-topping rock group, the All-American Rejects, remains lost at sea. And now to our area expert, Zach Taylor.
The evil Piraka have captured the band. They're forcing them to play private concerts. But I've just received a text. The Anika have begun a furious battle to free the band. They need your help.
Join the Anika for the safe return of the All-American Rejects.
You can join the battle at freetheband.com. Ask your parents' permission before going online.
The All-American Rejects, missing for over 50 days, have been found. Cell phone photos just in confirm the band has been rescued by the Anika. Grateful fans gathered worldwide.
Thanks, Anika!
For more information on the Anika heroes, visit Bionicle.com. Ask your parents' permission before going online.